channel. Today we are going to review some of the Dollar Tree books which I have. I've already covered some of the books because the video will get very long. So like I had some sticker workbooks from Dollar Tree. I had some school zone workbooks from Dollar Tree. The good grades and the morning starters. So I have those. I've covered those in the separate videos. So if you have not seen those, then you can cover those videos. But then here are some miscellaneous workbooks which I have got, like from Sesame Street and Disney and Brighter Child. So these are like couple of workbooks. So I can't create like since I don't have a lot of them, like from Sesame Street or so, I thought it would be a good idea to combine all of these in one video and cover that. So let's get started. So this is Sesame Street. Letter sounds. As it indicates, letter sounds, basically it is like on the letter, and then they have given the characters. When we speak that, like B, boat, bird, ball, so like that we'll be able to go through. Now the follow the letter B. So these are the kind of exercises, like now the cookie, like C, letter C. So this way they have given the letters and the words associated to it, so we need to speak those and child will slowly get habitual of that. So this is pretty much I'm using this right away as a book rather than a workbook, because I will tell her the words, like for example orange, bus, a wagon, or so she will get start registering the words also in her memory. And one part is that association is one thing. I really don't know like how much she's really able to associate that these are starting from W or this is starting from V, but yes, it will definitely improve her vocab and word memory, and will be able to speak those words like phonetically, right? The I, O, N, U. So it's like a lot of practice on those particular words in that particular page, which I liked. So this is one of the good books from Sesame Street. I really liked it. Then I have there another one, the numbers. So numbers, and then we can color it. Two, we have to identify like what is two. Then again the coloring exercises, and then we can write it. 1, 2, 3, and then 4, 5, and 6. So here we have covered till 10, and then these exercises where we can match. We have to now count like 12 and then write it, and then the number 13, and then they have this coin exercise which we can use like, you know, at a later point of time. But then I'm really using this book for the counting practice. More she's having a different workbooks, and more she's able to count. She's getting interest in counting, and then having fun with the counting. I'm not currently focusing on writing the numbers with her, but just the counting. So like these objects, I just ask her to count. So it's count to 15. So here a lot many objects are there, and then she can count. She is able to count till 1 to 20 right now itself, which is like her 2.5 years of age. The numbers 18, 19, and 20. So this exercise, this book will give you an advantage of covering till 1 to 20. However, some of the books were not able to do, like other workbooks are mostly like 1 to 10 or at most like 1 to 12. Like in one of my workbook, I have only 1 to 12, not 1 to 20. So this workbook have 1 to 20. Helps a lot to count and learn. And I have another one from Sesame Street, which is Colors. So this is their Write and Wipe workbook. So they have given the colors. My daughter already know about the colors. So we have used this book like, you know, what all colors. So I'll ask her what color she will be able to tell me all of that. And then at a later point of time, once she's equipped with it, then she can write it that, okay, what is the color here? Orange, purple, brown, and then circle the objects accordingly. It's a nice workbook, but it's like very small, wipe and clean workbook, but very small. Only like 2 to 3 pages. I really like this book. One of my favorites. Basic Concepts, Age is 3+, from Brighter Child. One of my favorite. I'm using that as a book as of now. So here, like the colors, we can ask her to color, you know, the objects if we want. But I generally tell her, okay, like, can you tell me the color of this? Color of this. So it will be helpful for that practice. So here they have covered, if you see, they have covered the colors here. So now we move to the shapes. So they cover the shapes here. They will ask us like, okay, circle and then the objects and then the objects identification, rectangle, triangle, and so on. Now they come to the same and different, like what is same and what is different. So yeah, we are doing this exercise. So I generally do it from pencil and I erase it and I again do it. I erase it and I again do it. So same and different. Same and different. More or less. So she will get that feeling because she know counting. Now she has to eventually get to a level where she knows that if the count is more, then it is more, or if the count is less, then it is less. So first I will ask her to count, you know, the objects here, and then I will tell her what is more or less. She's not able to tell right now what is more or less, but she's able to tell the count. But slowly it will get registered and then she'll be able to do these activities on her own once, you know, that logically she understands that. So more and less. Opposites. I really, really like this book. Opposites. And then the categories, circle the objects that give light. So, you know, it's like the related objects basically. So like this and this categories. And it is very simple for the child. It's not even complex. Then comes the letter and sounds. So they have given the alphabet chart also. And their sound. We can help them to do it. And then a small tracing exercise which they have done here. I really, really like this book and I recommend. I have, in fact, the Brighter Child, flashcards from Amazon. So I'll be creating one video of the flashcards I have and I'll be covering those. I really like the Brighter Child flashcards also. I'm not able to get it from the Dollar Tree, but I've got it from Amazon. Disney workbook, shapes and size. So again, the shapes are given here. So they recognize the shapes and then they can color it. Then they have the dots. Connect the dots, more of tracing. This is a exercise which is pretty much, a child can do like from 2 to 2.5 years of age itself. If they are, conveniently, if they know their colors and shapes, it's a pretty good exercise, workbook for the colors and the shapes and the sizes. So similarly, color like shapes and sizes. But then whatever color they are giving, we can always ask them. Like for example, they are giving blue. Then if they color it with the blue, we can ask them that this is blue, green, purple. So I got into a stage where she already knew her colors, then I'm also asking her the colors in between. Sorry. Like, what's the color? And then to use a pencil to connect. So lines, she is able to do it now very comfortably. So using pencil, she can connect these lines and then trace it. So these are the books like which I really suggest from 2 to 2.5 years of age, 2 to 2.5 to 3 years of age. And I have one more on words, rhymes and more fun. This also I kind of cover like it, you know, as an image and an object, and tell her like what it is. So hidden AEIOU animals, a spring scene, more color words. So like words are given and then we need to write these and then we can color it. Like once we start writing it, we have associated this is orange and an orange, a brown, and then we have to read that in a book and then color it. So it's advanced in that level. I'm not able to use it as of now for doing the exercises, but we can always ask her to do you know, the colors and the mazes and connecting the dot kind of patterns here. Hope you have liked my video, and if you have liked it, then please give me a thumbs up, and also please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for any more updates and notifications on the new posts. Till then, lots of love. Enjoy the little things with your baby. Stay blessed. Take care. Bye-bye.